You all picked the wrong house.
Okay. We done?
Oh, God.
Guys, over here. I'm a little beat up, but I'll live.
Thank God you're okay, Director.
Cop outside said there was a fatality we didn't know of.
I'm fine.
Can't say the same for him.
One of your uninvited guests?
Well, some don't know when to leave.
Yo, you all right? Man, don't do that again. Give me a heart attack.
I appreciate your concern, Agent Torres.
So what happened?
I came for a glass of water. I walked in on three guys wearing masks. Fought him off until one pulled a gun, and lucky for me, he missed.
This is the shooter here?
Yeah. I incapacitated him while the other two ran off.
Incapacitated? That's an understatement. Looks like he broke his neck.
Well, he started it.
Well, no ID. Hopefully, prints are in the system.
How'd they get in?
I don't know. The alarm didn't go off.
Did it take anything?
No. Looks like I interrupted them before they could steal anything.
Or maybe they weren't here to steal.
Okay, we don't need a bandium alert for this one. Let's get to it, McGee.
I'll go check the alarm system.
Night talk to the neighbors, Torres. A bullet nearly hit our beloved director right over there, so find it for me.
Agent Parker, I appreciate you taking this so seriously, but is this all really necessary? I mean, it could just be a random burglary.
Could be a lot of things, but I'm not willing to take that chance.